Hi, I'm Dave with Brushed Interiors. Let's talk about different kinds of paint. There's a lot of brands available out there. In major metropolitan areas, you have your Home Depot, you have your Lowe's, you've got your Ace Hardware on the corner, you've got Benjamin Moore outlets, Sherwin-Williams outlets. All these companies are competing in the same arena. The low VOC, volatile organic compounds, is the trend. It's a cleaner paint, goes on with a less odor, and over the years, it exudes or dissipates less toxins. So we have here your main brands. Here we have Behr. I have a couple examples of Behr, which is available at Home Depot. And the rest are various grades of Benjamin Moore, which of course is widely available. Also at your Home Depots, you'll run into Martha Stewart, you'll run into Glidden, you'll have access to Fine Paints of Europe. There's outlet stores called Janovic, especially around New York City and other metropolitan areas. The Janovics carry Fine Paints of Europe. This is some information on the new Advance paint by Benjamin Moore, and we have more data on Behr. There's also very high-end paints out there. You've got your Farrow and Ball, you've got Ralph Lauren, and these are wonderful, although you can end up spending $100 a gallon, whereas some of the Behrs and these self-priming paints are very good quality now and can be bought starting around $25 or whatever sale is happening. Let's take a look at what we have. We've got Behr Ultra Premium Plus. We've got Behr Premium Plus. Low odor, zero VOC. Incidentally, the deeper the color, like a deep red or blue, is mixed in, actually adds a little bit of volatile organic compounds. So it's not true that it'll be zero VOC if you make it a deep color, but it's still a much cleaner paint than years ago. So we've got a number of Benjamin Moores here. There's an Ultra 500, Ultra Spec 500, which has just recently come out and is eventually to replace some of their other lines, like the old Regal, so forth. It is low VOC and self-priming also, and at a lower price point. You get into the Regal Select, which is also low VOC and a little bit higher priced. You now get into the new Advance paint by Benjamin Moore, which is an alkyd. Now that term is the modern usage of oil paint. However, it's water-based. So rather than an oil paint that needs to be cleaned with mineral spirits, you can use this around the house safely and clean it with water. So we use this Advance semi-gloss on a lot of the woodwork and molding. Now, Natura is very popular. Benjamin Moore's Natura is a zero VOC, very nice to work with, almost no odor at all. If you've got kids around the house or pets, you might want to pick up the Natura, and of course, the highest end Aura. It's going to be around $60, $70 a gallon, but Aura is the most beautiful when you're getting into your deep colors, greens, blues, reds, and they have their own resin technology, and of course that's highly promoted. Now, you can make do with the Sherwin-Williams and the Behrs. If you're doing a simple job, you may want to consider a higher end Benjamin Moore. It depends what's available in your area, but you're going to go with, in this day and age, a latex water-based paint. So we covered your major brands of paint. Now, what about the sheen or the finish of your paint? We have a variety here of flat, matte, eggshell, semi-gloss. And that's the basic scale is flat, matte, and you're going shinier here. Eggshell, there's actually a satin in between there. There's semi-gloss and you get into high glosses. We've got a Behr eggshell. Now, eggshell or matte can be used on your walls. And they're going to give a little reflection, but not much that you're going to notice, but it gives great durability, great wear and tear. That's eggshell and matte. Flat, on the other hand, is for your ceiling. Now, you don't want to use flat on the walls because you go to wash your wall, it's going to wear off, it's going to come off. But flat on the ceiling is fabulous. You don't get the reflection of the sun coming in the room. Now, you step up to your semi-gloss on your trim and doors. Again, I love the new Advance. And I've got semi-gloss right here to do all these trim, woodwork, baseboard, and doors. I've also got Aura in a semi-gloss because we've got this beautiful emerald green, and we just wanted the walls in this one small area, this dressing room area, to be a bright semi-gloss green. So we're doing that with the semi-gloss Aura, and that's very adventurous. But in the normal case, you can do matte or eggshell on your living rooms, your bedrooms, your hallways, even in your kitchens. You can do eggshell, where in the past you'd see a lot of kitchens were very glossy, very bright. Well, eggshell in the modern paints is strong enough that you can put it in a kitchen and the walls are durable and washable, no problem. So in closing, there's a lot of options out there, but this should simplify your process and show you the main brands and the types of paint to get you started.